peaceful little town, with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Redwood City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business to create an umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Sorry it took so long.